vlog, I'm gonna do stuff a little bit differently. Or at least I'm gonna try to do it a little bit differently. Kurt and I have a work trip coming up, and it's actually on a cruise ship. So I think I'm gonna take this vlog to kind of prep for that and prepare and show you what I do to pack and get ready for a trip. Welcome to the vlog. The trip we're actually going on is called Ship Rock. I have to get used to saying it because I keep calling it Ship Wreck, and it's not Ship Wreck at all, it's Ship Rock. I did look it up, so I got a little bit of information on the actual trip. So here is what the website looks like. We are going to be, I don't know, they have a couple of different places, like Costa Maya, Cozumel. So from January 22nd to the 27th. So of course, we have to fly out to the ship, then board the cruise ship. Then I believe there's like a day or two of like out to sea. And I think that's when like the bands are performing, and that'll be the time where the vendors are, and that's something that I'll be doing. They have a whole setup. They have a whole list of who's performing, and the breakdown and the schedule. So that's really important. When you are going on a cruise, you should look for that stuff. The other thing that I found on the internet is a checklist. I don't know if I'm gonna be needing everything on this checklist. They break it down to clothing and accessories, toiletries, like your kind of miscellaneous things, and then stuff that you put on your carry-on. I'm definitely gonna use it as a guide, and throughout this vlog, I'm gonna show you how I use the checklist and the information from the website to prepare and to get ready. Besides going on the actual trip, one of my favorite things to do before going on the trip is running either to like Target or Walmart and trying to find last minute items. Well, not trying to find, but like getting last minute items that I would need, like the little travel size items. I like to get like snacks. Of course, I like to get snacks. Chewing gum, like kind of your essentials for traveling. And I love like going through the whole checklist as I'm in Walmart. So I'm gonna take you guys along.
It's Sunday morning. It's pretty early, but another thing that we like to do, well, at least I like to do it and I drag Kurt along, is to go and get our nails done, either a pedicure or a manicure, right before we go on a trip. I don't know, it really makes me feel better when I have fresh nails, fresh toes, but especially since we're gonna be on a cruise, I feel like we definitely have to make sure our fingers and our toes are on point, even though we're working it. We just got here, we're about to head into the nail salon. I'm not gonna bring my camera. I don't know, I just don't think they're a fan, and a lot of people feel uneasy when you bring your camera into their business, especially when they're doing a service.
We just got back from the nail salon. I got my nails done. I've never gotten this color before. They kind of look white on the screen. They're like a creamy, milky white. I figure it'd be good for the cruise at least. And we got Duncan, of course. That has nothing to do with the trip, but it wouldn't be a vlog without Duncan. So I'm looking back at this checklist now, and I think the first thing I'm gonna start with, which is usually the easiest thing for me, is the second section, which is the toiletries. So what I normally like to do is grab my toiletry bag and kind of sort through all the things I need. This time around, I have to make sure that they comply with the airline, but also the cruise. So I have to double check everything and kind of fill up my bottles, like my shampoo, my conditioner, my face wash. So I'll do that. And then the big bulk of everything will probably be the actual like clothing items. I don't know. I still am not sure exactly what I'm gonna take and what I'm gonna actually need. So we'll save that to the end. Okay, for this checklist, toothbrush, check. Toothpaste, check. Floss, check. Deodorant, check. Shampoo and conditioner. Oh, they're already in there. Conditioner, shampoo. A brush and a comb. Hair styling tools I don't put in my bag, but I do have my dry shampoo. Face cleaner and lotion. Check. Sunscreen. Check. Moisturizer I just put in there. No contacts. Razor. Makeup remover. Check. Clothespins. No. Birth control. I definitely need to pack that. I don't want to forget it. Tweezers. I need to grab from the bathroom. I do have Q-tips and my pimple patch. I love them things. Mouthwash. Check. Pain reliever. Check. So the only thing I still need is my birth control, my hairbrush. So I'm gonna circle that. I'm gonna circle my tweezers and I'm gonna grab my brush and comb. So I'm pretty set on toiletries. The time has come and now it's time to officially pack my large suitcase. I hate this, I hate packing. I also hate unpacking, but it needs to get done. I'm officially packed and I need to go get some rest so that I can catch this flight and get my ass on a boat. So it's officially time to end this vlog. Okay, gotta go. Bye.